पहले हमारा नलका लग गया, दानिश भाई ने लगाया, लोगों ने पी के और साफ पानी ठंडा पानी पी के बड़े खुश हो गए। अब इसी वक्त क्या है, लोग हमारे बहुत आए हैं, हमारे इलाके में उमरकोट में पानी नहीं है, उस वजह से लोग आ गए इधर, 50 घर हो गए। अभी क्या है कि पानी की हमें ज़रूरत है 4 नलकों की, कि मैं अपील करता हूँ आपसे भाई हमारे पानी के लिए कुछ न कुछ करो।
Praise the Lord, beloved brother and my dear sisters. I am so thankful and full of joy at this point of time. You can see this water hand pump right here in my hands. And you know, this is one of the pumps which we have planted in this remote region. People have been blessed here by this. And when I came here this morning, they told me that there are so many family and hundreds of people living in this particular area which have been blessed by this water pump. You can see right here, this water which is coming out from this water pump, it is very cold in this hot weather, when you know the weather is somewhere like 48 degrees Celsius, and you can see my sweating and my whole dress is full of sweat at this point of time, in this kind of situation, this kind of condition. If you get a clean water and such cold water, it's no less than heaven. And let me show you one more thing. If you drink it, it's as sweet as the mineral water which we have in the cities. My brother and my sister, I am so thankful to you for your partnership with Rise Up and Grace Ministries. But at the very same time, when I have come here, the brothers told me more families which have migrated from other parts of Interior Sindh and started to live here. And with the increase of population, they need more water pumps for their livelihood, because one is not enough. You can see the homes right there at my back. These are the homes which people have migrated from other regions. There are some homes at the other side of this this greenery. But for all of this, and to bring these people to the light of Jesus Christ, and at the same time bring them in the family of God, we need to plant the water pumps, and we need to present them that how much Jesus Christ loves them. You know, it gives such a joy to my heart when one of the brothers asked me this question. He said, "Brother Danish, what's the thing which brings you here?" I said, "There is nothing special in me which brings me here, but it's the Jesus Christ who brought us to you in this region to bless you and to magnify His name. So I'm thankful to you, and at the very same time, I would highly encourage you to be a part with us in making Jesus Christ famous in these areas. Thank you, and God bless you."